boxing council boxers Timothy Bradley and Kaliesha West visited Val Verde High School in Perris on Wednesday to motivate and inspire students.
You got to see a little bit about me, but of course there's a lot more behind who is in that ring fighting and who is fighting for equality, being a female in a male-dominated sport. There's two battles.
Your teachers are your bosses. School is your job at this point right now. I don't know how many of you in here have a job that you work or go to. If you do, congratulations. But if you don't, and you're not at home paying any bills, and you just on video games or doing whatever you want to do, it's not gonna cut it.
The duo, who came to the school through the WBC, spoke to students at a 10 a.m. assembly in the school gym and got a tour of the campus to see some of the work programs the students have at the school.
Man, I would almost want to do bad so I can get in there.
This guy from the neighborhood I grew up in comes up to me and he says, "What are you doing in here?" And I'm like, "Man, I'm hanging out, man. I'm having a good time." He said, "Man, what are you doing in here, man? Get out of here." He was like, "Out of anybody in the neighborhood, you the one that got the chance."
For Press Enterprise reporter Shane Newell and the Southern California News Group, this is Eric Vilches.